Paris Saint-Germain has apparently offered Neymar to Newcastle United, as the Brazilian would be more than happy to make a move to the Premier League. Manchester City and Julian Alvarez have agreed to sign a new and improved contract, which it will be officially announced in the next weeks and will be valid until 2028. Joao Felix has settled very well in England with Chelsea and wants the loan deal from Atletico Madrid to be a permanent one, which will see Chelsea spend around €130 million in order to make it happen. Manchester United will not be meeting the €150 million price tag that Napoli have asked them to pay for Victor Osimhen. Frank Kessie has stated that he is very happy at Barcelona and wants to continue at the Camp Nou for many more years, as he is already at a top club. Inter would love the idea of bringing back Antonio Conte to the San Siro in case he decides to leave Tottenham. Angel Di Maria feels very happy and appreciated at Juventus, and for that reason he would like to renew his contract for at least one more season. Federico Valverde has stated that he would rather be killed than leave Real Madrid, expressing this way his deeply love for the club. Unfortunately for Barcelona, they will not have the funds to try and negotiate the €80 million price tag that Manchester City demand for Bernardo Silva this summer. According to some reports, Everton want to sign Tammy Abraham from Roma in the upcoming transfer window, but if we are being realistic, the chances of this move happening are very low. Chelsea will try and sign Bruno Guimarães in the summer from Newcastle United, despite the latter one wanting to secure the Brazilian at the club for many more seasons to come. Harry Kane alongside with Antonio Conte will decide in the end of the season as to whether he is going to commit his future with Tottenham or sign with another club. After being against of the idea to signing Victor Osimhen for €150 million, Manchester United have apparently had talks with Benfica in order to sign their striker Goncalo Ramos. Roberto Firmino has offered himself to Barcelona despite the interest he has received from Serie A teams. Nicola Valante has signed a new contract with Palermo until 2024. Paris Saint-Germain are interested in signing Borussia's Mönchengladbach Wadio Kone for around €30 million. Cian Canac has renewed his contract until 2026 with Standard Liège. Louis O'Brien is set to leave Nottingham Forest on a loan deal and sign with DC United, who are currently coached by Wayne Rooney. Barcelona might be tempted to sign Dani Parejo on a cheap this transfer window, as he has 1 year remaining in his contract with Villarreal, in order to become a mentor for Pedri and Gavi. Lorient have extended the contract of Theo Lebrun until 2027. Mario De Luis has signed a new contract with Real Madrid Castilla until 2025. Juventus are keeping an eye on Richarlison as a possible replacement for Dusan Vlahovic, who might be sold this summer if they don't qualify for the Champions League. Jonathan David has expressed his desire to play one day in the future in the Premier League, as he has dreamed about it since he was a little boy. Last but not least, AC Milan are unlikely to make a move for Naby Keita this summer, as they cannot afford his salary despite not having to pay any fee to Liverpool, as he would be a free agent. These were today's new confirmed transfers and rumors. Hope you all enjoyed. See you soon, guys.